In this recipe, I suggest you use not only wheat flour, but also buckwheat. Pancakes made from this flour give a characteristic taste of buckwheat. This dish is perfect for breakfast or for a tea party. Prepare the necessary ingredients. Mix two types of flour. Add salt and sugar. We introduce part of the milk. Add eggs. With the help of milk, we bring the dough to the desired consistency. Fry on both sides in vegetable oil until golden brown. Enjoy your meal.